steal the callus.
For the king!
You should run!
Fall before me!
Bag.
You knew this warrior.
Do me a favor, brother. You see any more of these ghostly berserker tossers, give them the same. You'll be doing the Nine Realms a favor.
Did these warriors wrong you at some point, Vanir? You're quite agitated, even for you.
No need to rehash ancient history if it's all the same to you.
Very well.
Be on guard. I haven't cleared this area.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Looks like Durlan's taken to locking his doors. Hard to blame him. I little doubt the tavern is his primary office anyway.
This Durlan is an ally?
Hard to say for sure after our last visit.
Big guy.
Speak.
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Guild, solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway. Till the Æsir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einherjar's Yar's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlan's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course. Ah, with the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother. If memory serves, we're heading in the right direction to find that large dwarven statue. Durlan's hammer shouldn't be far behind.
That dragon looks remarkably lifelike for a sculpture.
Brother, that grim's found a perch on high. Behind you, brother! First time someone's told me that, I suppose.
Someone there. Please, I need
what
help.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came alone. And was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore.
We were sailors once.
Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding.
The remains are old. His son is sure.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really? Beautiful from up here. Kratos, I see something.
Thank you.
Ah, another rune slate. Feel like doing some carving.
Durland's hammer.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durland's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass! Right side, brother!
We'll have to find a way through this debris. The broken Muspelheim seat is now complete. We should find a mystic gateway. Perhaps we'll find Surtur's combat challenges. Between the creatures and all the debris, no one could have made it out of here alive.
Can't do this without you, Kratos! stretching!
Do you keep popping up, little one? Is your boss spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if... Sorry. Next
Don't
time
be
I'll try
fella.
To be more helpful. Huh? And brief.
The tunnel must open up just ahead.
I can see the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place. Quite the sum there, brother.
We will find the ghost son.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Okay, then.
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Huh? I remember very fondly a lake nymph called Nimue. Very talented with us.
Yeah.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles, and had big dreams about what she... You with them one day. I wonder what became of
them. Watch out for the grim tongue!
Give him what for?
Another berserker gravestone.
Ugh!